guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Stephanie Andrewin, aka Steffi. How you guys been? I hope you guys are well. Today we are going to do a reaction to a K-pop group called Secret Number. One of you guys recommended me to do a reaction to two of their songs, and I'm doing both of them. So first of all, please don't mind my clothes right now because it's literally at night right now and I'm working tomorrow. I won't have the time to do the reactions. But today we're going to do the reaction to Secret Number Privacy. And this one has been released 2 weeks ago. The first one I done, it was Got That Bomb, and that was a month ago. And I really not really like it that much, but I actually like it. A portion of it I like it and a portion of it I didn't really fancy it. So we're looking at the second option, which is Privacy, and I think I may like this one because I think this is the newest one. So let's get into it. Okay, sorry, I pause here because I feel like I don't know. Wait, this is Privacy performing video. Wait, does that mean, because the reason I stopped is because the clothes that I think one of the girls was wearing, I don't know, I really pay attention to all the girl clothes before in the first video, is because I think one of the girl clothes I saw it was in the video of Got That Boom. Was it Got That Boom? I keep forgetting. Yeah, Got That Boom reaction I just done. So I was like, wait, is this the same video or is it a different one? Let's hope it's a different one. Okay, it's a different one. But the clothes are similar. That's like okay, I like this one better than the first one. Well, Got That Bomb. Okay, her voice is a little bit wow, it does look so simple, but it's not. Okay, that's my opinion. Okay guys, so how should I start this a little bit to the point where that was actually fancy? I don't like this song. It's better than the first one that I listened about them, but I don't like this song. I don't know if it's the dance that make me don't like the song, or it's the song that doesn't make me like the dance. I don't know which one doesn't. But there's something in there that I can't put my hand into it yet, but I just don't like how I feel about the song. I don't think I'll be able to follow this group. Yeah, I don't think so. It doesn't pull me to it, like, it doesn't pull me to them to like, oh, I need to learn more about this group, I need to know more about them. It doesn't do that for me. It's just like, okay, oh, okay, okay. So it's like, no, that doesn't work for me. So the clothes that I were wearing, obviously I would not wear none of them. Not anything about it, it's just I'm not a glitter person, I don't like glitters. Well, it's not that I don't like glitters, I just don't wear glitters. It's like, no, I don't like glitters. So I don't think I'll be wearing that. The hair makeup, there wasn't that much different than the previous one about the hair makeup, because I think it go with them, it's natural, it's good with them, it doesn't overpower them. The makeup was clean, nice, very beautiful, and I think two of the members, I think I like the voice a little bit, but not too into them. But this is, yeah, and the vibe pen was actually okay. It's just that there's something in there that I didn't really fancy that much. So I'm not trying to be like a hater or something like that. This is my first time listening to it. I don't even know nothing about them. So maybe they have some song I may like sometimes, but right now I just don't fancy them. But if you guys think there's a song that I would like, I told you I don't like techno. So I like drum and bass instrument. I like keyboard instrument. I like I like violin instrument as well. But anyway, you'll hardly hear a song with violin in it. That'd be crazy if there is one. But if there is, I want to hear it. But if you can find a good song that would take me by surprise with a girl group, I might like that group, because like I told you before, I'm not a girl group fan. I only have like, I think three girl group that I follow, which is Blackpink, Red Velvet, and Twice. Mama Moo is still there, ITZY is still there, but those three are the main ones. Anyway, so other groups doesn't catch me until I literally fall hard for them, like the other three group. I will listen to most of them, but I won't fancy them too much. Anyway, this is the end of this reaction. If you guys have any opinion or something you want to add to it, you can leave that in the comment down below. We can talk more. Don't forget to subscribe down below, because I really appreciate it. And see you guys next time. Leave a thumbs up if you like it as well.